When a newspaper doesn't have a proprietor, it can dance to its own tune.